Today we are gonna begin the next poem of your textbook, that is The Quarrel, written by Leonard Fogion. The term quarrel means difference of opinion or a fight or disagreement. So generally brothers and sisters, they quarrel with each other. So it's a very common situation. Many a times they quarrel with each other without any reason. So their quarrels begin over a very small and petty issue, and how with a small kind act the quarrel ends. So here the poet is trying to explain how a quarrel begin between two brothers, began and ended without any reason. Here the poet says that he quarreled with his brother over something and he was not even aware why he was quarreling about. So one thing was giving way to another, and while fighting, both of them fell down. Initially, it was a small and petty issue, but gradually it became very serious. So the poet was claiming to be right, whereas at heart, he knew that he was actually wrong. Both of them, they didn't like one another. In the afternoon, or something went wrong, then suddenly, his brother hit him on the back and asked him to come along. So as it's not possible or right to linger the issues throughout the night, so he also claimed to be on the wrong side. So he was actually right, and it shows his generosity at the end of the poem. So let's just read this poem to feel the same. Like, I quarreled with my brother, I don't know what about. One thing led to another, and somehow we fell out. The start of it was slight, the end of it was strong. He said he was right, I knew he was wrong. Here the term slight means small or modest, and quarrel, you know, it means to fight. So here the poet had a fight with his brother, and both of them were fighting and were not even aware of the causes of the fight was. So the fight was happening because of a series of things. One thing led to other, and of one thing giving way to another. So while fighting, both fell down. In the beginning, the fight was modest, or it was not very serious nature, but gradually it grew intense and became a serious issue. His brother said that he was right, whereas the narrator, the poet, was thinking himself on the right side. So let's just come to the next stanza, that is, we hated one another, the afternoon turned black, then suddenly my brother thumped me on the back and said, oh, come along, we can't go on all night. I was in the wrong, so he was in the right. Here the term thumped, that means to hit somebody, and turned black, that means to become unpleasant. So in the noon, the fight became serious, and both of them, they started hating each other. They didn't like one another, and all of a sudden, poet's brother hit him on the back and asked him to get along, as it was not the right time to pull the matter throughout the night. He also declared humbly that he was wrong, which proved his generosity. So this moved the poet's heart, and he realized that he was the wrong. So that was the whole poem all about. It was a quarrel between two brothers, the poet and his brother. So he's telling us how he patch up with his brother later on. Earlier he had this feud, a bitter feud with him, but later on it was all sorted. So that was this poem all about. Now we'll be moving to the question and answers.